My hope is that people will listen with the idea that they're going to go on a wild adventure. Some things will be familiar, some things obviously will not be. Some things will be very moving to them, some might be puzzling. To me, that's very exciting.